so excited to introduce to you guys the NR1. Over the past season, we've been working on developing the ski shape that is now the NR1, and I truly do love this shape. I'm so excited to ski on it this season, and I hope you guys love it as much as I do.
I'm really excited to get on the Reflex NR1 this season and see what it can do for my skiing. Every time I get on it, it just feels better and better. So I can't wait for the 2024 season to get some new PBs on the Reflex NR1.